The Gadeus Rise is a seamount offshore. It occurs between the Bay of Limassol and the Cape of Giti, and it's named after Gadeus of Miletus. He was born in the 5th century BC. He did publish the first textbook on geography.
According to the International Hydrographic Organization, sea mountains are classified with an elevation of at least 1,000 meters from the surrounding plains. Cyprus has two sea mountains.
Gadeus Rise rises about 1,500 meters from the bottom of the sea floor.
Every day I look out over the ocean. It's a lot of water and a lot of secrets. A lot we don't know yet about.
Gadeus Rise, we don't know much about its geology.
Unfortunately, no research has been done so far for the Gadeus.
Little to nothing was known about currents or temperatures.
There is very little information about such areas, not only on that seamount, but in seamounts in general.
So I think we have to go out and check it. In most cases, these explorations involve the discovery of a lot of new species.
Thank you.